sinabi niya is yung black forest. So, ito yung gagamitin natin ng ingredients. For the dry ingredients, kailangan natin ng 1 half cup of all-purpose flour. Then, kailangan din natin ng 1/4 cup of cocoa powder. Then, kailangan din natin ng 1 tablespoon and 1 half tablespoon of powdered milk. Then, kailangan din natin ng 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Tapos, 1/4 teaspoon of salt. So, for the wet ingredients, kailangan natin ng 3 egg whites, then 3 egg yolks, tapos yung 1 tablespoon ng oil, yung ating 1/3 cup of sugar, then yung ating 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Isip lang natin yung mga dry ingredients natin. So, ito yung flour, then cocoa powder, yung powdered milk, yung ating baking powder, and then yung ating salt.
So, isift lang natin ito. I-mix lang natin. So, ibit lang natin yung ating egg whites. So, ibit lang natin ito hanggang sa mag-stick siya. If okay na to, lagay na natin yung ating 3 egg yolks. Spoon na vanilla. So after nyan, ilagay na natin yung dry ingredients. After nyan, ilagay na natin yung 1 tablespoon na oil. Ilagay na natin dito sa ating baking pan. Preheated na yung ating oven ng 175 degrees Celsius. So, ilagay na natin yung ating forest cake. So, after 20 minutes, So, ito na po yung sunod kong binake. Bale, tatlong pan yung ginamit ko. So, yung recipe nito is 3x nyo, guys. So, yung first na gagawin natin is panggalin natin yung cherries dito sa ating syrup. So, tanggalin lang natin itong mga cherries. So, ayan. So, natanggal na natin yung ating cherries. So, ito is pang toppings natin mamaya. And ito is i-chop natin. So, sa frosting is gagamit tayo ng Whippit na 3 cups, then 1 1/2 cup na milk. Mm-hmm.